About 11 o'clock. Some late night shit. Decal Studios, that's the boss right there, man. Yellow. You know, he's doing his thing.
What other colors is she getting? It's a blue and a pink back there, I think. Sure. Or a brown. Is the pink up there? Or the brown and the blue?
Yeah, it's a pink up there behind the yellow.
Yo, so it's Jono, you dig? You know who it is. We in this thing, baby. Another day, another shoot. We about to shoot a really dope artist from Jamaica. You feel me? His name is Squash. Go check out his music. You feel me?
Wagwan! Six.
Gaza.
Everybody cups up. Everybody fucked up.
So yeah, we're here now. It's a late night shoot with one of the artists that we're involved with, and he goes by the name of Squash, Jamaican artist. I'm sure you heard of his name. Biggest Jamaican artist right now, and this is gonna be a whole vibe, you know what I'm saying? Just I wanted to bring you guys behind the scenes like I always do, and you know I'm just gonna keep it going. So just with your craft and your creativity, keep that shit unique. I'm talking about the creators. You know what I'm saying? As far as myself and the people I'm around, we gotta keep creating that vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Murder, keep my slugs, my nigga. I was taught to never show no love, my nigga.